My name is Yes Ananya Shri. Second standard. After 200 years British rule, India got independence on 15th August 1947. Chacha Nehru becomes the Prime Minister of India. Independence Day is the celebrator of our freedom. Thank you, ma'am.
Good morning, everyone. Wish you all very happy Independence Day. After 200 years of British rule, India got independence on 15th August 1947. Chacha Nehru became the first Prime Minister of India. Independence Day is the celebration of our freedom. This year, we are celebrating our 75th Independence Day. It is celebrated to remember our freedom fighters flag. Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Subhash Chandra Bose, and so many others. It is a public holiday and it is celebrated with full enthusiasm and with great association our Prime Minister. Half the national flag on red first. Independence Day makes us feel that we are one that is in the air. Let us be proud to be Indian. Happy Independence Day.
Welcome to all and wishing you all a very happy Independence Day. I am Yes Abhishek of Second B. I am going to say a few words about Independence Day. After 200 years of British rule, India got independence on 15th August 1947. Chacha Nehru became the first Prime Minister of India. Independence Day is the celebration of our freedom.